Alaska, no major damage or injuries after a 6.2 earthquake Thursday, about 80 miles northwest of Anchorage. It was strong enough to stop a senatorial candidate's news conference. In some areas, the shaking lasted for at least a minute.